I'd like to congratulate the Government of India, Ministry of Information and Broadcasting, and especially NFDC for giving us this platform.